If your hands are not visibly soiled, you may use the hand foam sanitizer. Remember, apply and rub until dried. It is good to note that if you are administering children's multivitamins to your TPN bag, there will be one larger vial and one smaller vial. For this dose, this is an adult dose of a multivitamin. The first thing you want to do is pop the top off of your first vitamin and scrub the port of the vitamin for 15 seconds using good scrubbing motion. Now, using a fresh alcohol pad, scrub the port of your TPN for 15 seconds using good friction and scrubbing motion. Remove your first syringe from its package. Draw up 5 mL of air and remove cover to the needle. Ensure that you do not touch the tip of the needle prior to drawing up your medication. If you ever touch the port of the vial by accident, re-clean with an alcohol wipe. Stick needle directly in the center of the multivitamin port. Instill the air, and while holding pressure on the plunger, turn the vitamin upside down. Allow the syringe to fill. Until all of the liquid is into the syringe. If you notice any large air bubbles, gently tap the syringe and push the air bubbles out. Remove your needle and syringe from the vial. Stabilize the port of your TPN bag and place the needle directly in the center of the port. Instill all of the multivitamin. Remove the needle and discard in the sharps container. For your second vial, you are going to do the same thing. Using a fresh alcohol pad, scrub the port of your TPN for 15 seconds using good friction and scrubbing motion. And using another fresh alcohol pad, remove the top of the second vial and with a fresh alcohol pad, scrub that top of that vial for 15 seconds using good friction and scrubbing motion. Remove your second syringe from its package. Draw up your 5 mL of air. It's good to note that if you are doing the pediatric dose, you will need 1 mL of air for your small vial and 4 mL of air for your larger vial. Remove the cap to the needle, ensuring that you're not touching the tip of the needle. Directly put the needle in the center of the vial port and instill all of the air. While holding pressure on the plunger, flip the vial upside down and allow the liquid to fill the syringe. If you notice any air bubbles, flick the syringe and push up. It is good to note also that you may have some small air bubbles. That is okay. You just want to remove the larger air bubbles for this. Remove the syringe from the vial and place directly in the center of the TPN port. Administer all of the medication. Remove the needle and dispose of in the sharps container. It's good to also note that one of your vials of multivitamins is actually yellow in color. After you instill it into the TPN bag, your TPN does change color slightly. Also, all of your supplies that are not sharps can be disposed of in your regular trash.